Mick Newell, after a long session in the field, were you sorry to leave home?
It's an absolute pleasure to get out here. I think it's snowing back at home from what I'm told, so I don't mind 10 days of this.
And can you give us an idea of the selector's role out here? What is it in particular you're looking for?
Well, it's very much to observe, you know. It's to make notes, I suppose, to look at all the players who are on this squad, both for the four-day match that starts on Sunday and the one-day matches that follow, because we're interested in all the players that are at different stages of their development, so it's good for us to get out here and watch first-hand rather than just take reports back.
And a couple of your Nottinghamshire boys are following hard on your heels later this week.
Yes, Samit and Harry Gurney coming out middle of next week to play in the one-day series. So, again, great for them that they're in contention and they're still around the England setup. And I'm sure they're looking forward to a tough series against it's going to be a good side, I think.
And as you say, that the one-dayers are coming up with this four-day game first, that a draw in the first game, it's set up well for this one here?
Yeah, I'm really looking forward to this game. I think the pitch looks interesting. Hopefully there'll be perhaps a bit more attacking cricket played, if you like, in this game. Perhaps a bit closer to a result than the last match. Certainly over 4 days, we'd like to think we can come out on the right side of that.
Thanks, mate.